A path across the broken bridge appeared. So the kidnapper arrived from that side. This is a true paradise. Darkness definitely didn't make it here. Conscious. What is this bastard plotting?
Don't panic, Alice. Everything is okay.
I am Ian. Your friend is all right. Ray fell into my trap, and I had to put him to sleep to check to see if he was possessed by darkness.
What is this place? How is it possible that such a paradise survived amidst the desert of death?
This is a city of illusionists. It was built prior to our arrival. We are just lucky to find a safe place here. A peculiar flower that grows here creates a dome above this town. Thanks to that dome, darkness cannot see anything behind it. It just walks past it.
Incredible. If we could make it so that darkness doesn't notice us as well. We are heading to the old village across the poisonous river.
But this is a territory of the dark. It will be impossible for you to get there without being noticed. Unless you disguise as the Dark Ones.
Is that even possible?
Yes. Our scientist discovered a method. Let's go see her. She lives at the end of the street, but it is very unlikely that she will let us in. She hates to be bothered. Give me a second. There should be a key from her lab on the shelf there.
Thank you.
I am sorry to bother you, Helen. Those guys came from afar, and they need a...
Welcome, kids. Well, if Ian vouched for you, I will listen to what you have to say.
Hi, I am Alice, and this is my friend Ray. Ian told us that you know how to make us look possessed and walk unnoticed by the darkness.
That is correct. I can create a capsule with an extraordinary agent that will maintain a desired illusion for a couple of hours, but no longer than that. Otherwise, your young bodies could be seriously damaged.
I think it will be enough time.
All right, but I will need to prepare the substance. We will need the peculiar flower. I will also ask you to get some of the other missing ingredients for me. Meanwhile, I will start my preparations. This is the peculiar flower. We will need some desert fireflies to open its buds, and we must not forget to water the flower.